I've got this 2013 Ram 3500, the 6.7 Cummins diesel. It's four-wheel drive, automatic transmission, 129,000 miles. Just do a quick condition video here. A little dent in the bed there, it's hard to tell. We've just got a little dent. There you go, you can see it like that. All the body's in great shape. Plastic's a little messed up there. Bumper's got a dent. On this side too. Not sure what that is. Does it look like a dent? I think that's just in the plastic. Not really any scratches to write home about. There's a little dent there. See that? That's not too big though. It's smaller than my thumbnail. Hood's free of hail and stuff. It looks like there is a scratch right there. You can tell it's not real big, but there is a scratch right there. See that big fancy winch cable in there? Looks like it needs a hook. I can't see what brand it is. To be brand new. You can see where it's been straight piped. The rockers are free of rust. Tires are in real good shape. No backup camera. There's a dent there in the cab. Right. We'll look under the hood and the inside here. Get it running. Steering wheel shows a little wear there. course the def's deleted. Start it up here, look under the hood. Paint's knocked off with somebody's boot. Looks like they tried to touch it up with a real thick paint. Scene here. Thanks for watching.